Manuela Escobar was only 10 years of age when her father, Pablo Escobar, was killed. Pablo Escobar ran Colombian Drugs Organization Medline cartel during 70s and 80s. At peak, the cartel supplied about 80% of the drug in the United States. Having lost father at such a young age, Manuela suffered depression. It has long been said she slept with the shirt Pablo wore in his death and mustache under her pillow. What happened to Manuela Escobar? Did she suffer the wrath of Escobar enemies? After Escobar's death, Manuela, alongside her mother and brother, seek refuge. Among several countries, including Germany, none allowed entry, let alone stay. In November 1994, Colombian government gave them a new identity. They lived less than 2 weeks in Mozambique, an African country. But the thing did not go their way, hence they left the country. On December 24, 1994, they arrived in Buenos Aires, Argentina, on their tourist visa and stayed. There, Manuela attended public school like a normal child. However, it all came crashing when the Argentine government revealed their identity. Her mother and brother were convicted and arrested for false identity and money laundering, while Manuela was spared for being a minor. Manuela went through a deep depression and had to seek psychological treatment. She went through one after another psychiatrist. At one point, Manuela tried to take her own life. After so many years, Manuela has embraced life in Argentina. She is the resident of Palermo, Buenos Aires, Argentina now. Her mother, Maria, obtained Argentine citizenship on December 3, 2010 and even voted, while her brother still holds Colombian citizenship. Thank you for watching. Give a thumbs up to this video and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Also, hit that bell icon to never miss an update.